Hey, Ronan, did you forget me?
Cause.
Don't call her that to touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer. After all. What the hell? She booted me out somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
Why won't this door open?
What are these things for? Like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
What's happening?
No, just run. Just run. Just run. Go.
Leave her alone.
Saved Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
Poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her! Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
Look, you want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
I thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before?
That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, come on, Iris.
All right. Now what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?
Those trials, 1800s.
I just keep adding oil faster than the leak. Should last another year.
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special members-only event.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Fest bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only meet...
Fascinating stuff.
Accuse me of my grief.
And young Ruth Putnam, your own daughter...
Maybe make my voice deeper.
And she began to have pains of the belly and bled.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone still got killed.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
To get people to talk.
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. A demonic contract with the dark forces.
Are
upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem, it is time to pay for your sin!
It wasn't just witchcraft that would get you in here. It was all kinds of things.
You could get dunked for gossiping?
Wow. I mean, gossiping is destructive and all, but...
The train was so loaded down with ammunition, like we were a rolling bomb.
I wonder how long they left people underwater.
Long enough to be mighty uncomfortable.
I remember a bright flash, and then nothing.
I wish people could read the sign.
Children accusing their own parents?
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's true.
Not just in a play, but in the lives of real people.
Yeah. Seems like just about anything can get you accused of witchcraft.
Did you see all those police lights?
I don't know. We came straight from a dinner in Boston. Maybe Jim knows.
So, I'm sitting there
Jim,
watching the
Mets game.
Did
you hear anything about a crime or something?
Thank you.
remember a bright flash, and then nothing.
Stay polite.
Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better see what else is in here.
People think this is easy.
See all those police lights?
So it wasn't just witchcraft that would...
So it wasn't really a full fight.
Thank you.
see all those police lights?
The fire was merciless.
Museum must be doing well to turn us away.
I should stay here until I'm done.
Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so well.
Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversations with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy. Oh.
It's the killer's symbol. Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. is Baxter involved in this? He dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen. Ugh. Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you, we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
Thank you.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now?
So it wasn't really a formal execution.
Right.
But someone...
Did you see all those police lights?
Wasn't just witchcraft. What's going on in this town tonight?
Oh man.
Why the hurry, boys? Where are you headed? Oh, no, no. Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal.
God you're okay. No, no, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where is Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Did somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. It just seems so demented.
Ah!
stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Lady, you're still with us? You just stopped talking.
Was running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
let me through.
Hey,
oh my God. Oh my God.
Hey, it's a limp.
Let me go! Slow down. He's here!
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal Bell Killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.
Of a real monster.
Thank you.
nothing sacred to this guy.
Trying to protect Iris. Sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it.
Thank you.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you'll like the room, and in time, you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry. I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end. So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do. Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, kitty. Easy, easy. It's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
do some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.